yo, what's the plan? Devon X got back, and all my life, I kind of want a pet dragon. And I mean, puppies and everything cool, I get all of that, but nothing says kind of freaking badass and epic like a pet dragon. Like a pet dragon would swallow a dog in like no effort. And I was actually starting to get a little bit discouraged. I thought I was going to live a long, sad, very detrimental life not being able to have a pet dragon. But I was wrong. So this is the black dragon skin from Dbrand, and it's actually real dragon skin, legit like dragons were harmed in the making of the skin and everything. Alright, not really, but it's actually feel like that. And I mean, it's add like an amazing amount of grip to your device, and it actually textures like you feel like you have a real pet dragon. Listen to this. Yeah, it's legit textured real dragon skin. As for the look, it's way more epic than you would think. You've seen it on the video and everything, but just think 10 times more epic, and that's what it's looking in real life. It's look like, think of if you have like some wood, and the wood charred, and like how cool this look is, kind of look like charred wood, like black charred wood with some dragon scales over it. It's just epic. It's very, very, very unusual, and the grip, like, freaking amazing, the kind of grip that I have in your hand. So I just threw the full body black dragon skin on my iPhone 10 because we all know the stainless steel edges wasn't going to age well. Not available in red too, but it just, I kind of more like that minimal understated kind of look, so I threw the black here. And yeah, this is my pet dragon. Thanks, Dbrand. Respect.